Okay, lining up heat number four. Northern Truck Services, Bruce McElhaney coming to barrel number three. It's Outlaw Construction, Brian Lewis coming to barrel number two. Tyson Grant and the Prony Projects at barrel number one. And off goes the horn, a good jump out there. Looks like everybody's making the proper turn. And the holders are out of the way. They are going strong. Bruce McElhaney making a nice one. They're going to come out all side by side. But Tyson Graham, off barrel number one, had the best turn of the bunch. And he has the best spot right now. He's got the lead. He's got the rail. Way on the outside, Bruce McElhaney wants to try and make an impression. But he's being covered by going over by the lead team of his father-in-law, Brian Lewis, as they come past corner number two, and now onto the backstretch drive. Off goes Tyson Graham. The Brumby Project's got to be happy with their driver now, because when they hit the quarter mile mark, Tyson's going to be about two lengths ahead of his nearest competitor. And now coming into corner number three, moving up on the inside, let's see if Brian Lewis and Outlaw Construction can get close enough to Bruce McElhaney for Northern Truck Services to try and catch up right now. But they're stretched out. They're about three or four lengths apart between all of the wagons up there as they come past corner number four. And coming down the home stretch drive, here comes the man from Grovedale, Tyson Graham, on the way home now. And is he being threatened by Bruce McElhaney? He says, I can hold my own. Now, he's going to get a round of applause as he comes down, and he's going to do it all. There's Tyson Graham finishing this race number one. Northern Truck Services, Bruce McElhaney will come in number two. And the only man with a hat left on his head, there's Brian Lewis for Outlaw Construction. He will come in to the number three position.